Hello everyone, welcome on my channel. Today we will be seeing the modeling part. In the previous videos we have covered the home and insert tab in the Power BI desktop, and today we will see the modeling tab. Okay, so in the modeling tab we have these options like for managing the relationships, for creating the calculated columns, for refreshing the page, for creating the new parameters, for managing the roles, security roles in Power BI, and for the question and answers setup. Okay, so let's see the first one. So this relationship is for the managing the relationship for the between the two tables. Okay, for filtering the data, we can say. And then next one is the calculations. In the calculations, we can create the new measure. So write a DAX expression that calculates a value from your data. Okay, next one is the quick measure. So by using this, we can create the quick measure by only dragging and dropping some fields into that. Okay, so choose from a list of common calculations and add the result to the selected table. Okay, by using the quick measure. What is the new column? So we can add the new column in our data set if we want. So write a DAX expression that creates a new column in the selected table and calculates values for each row. Okay, and next one is the new table. For creating the new table, we have to click on this option, and we can get the new table by writing the DAX query. Okay, next one is the page refresh. So here we can refresh the page. And the next one is the what if parameter. So here we can create the new parameter if we want. So what if parameter let you see how your data behaves under the different conditions and them to reports as slicers or reference them in other DAX expressions. Okay, so this is for creating the new parameter in short. Next one is the security. So in security, there are two ways: manage roles and the view as. Okay, so manage roles is for creating, changing or deleting the security roles. Okay, we can use it for the creating, changing or delete security roles. Next one is the view as. So see what's visible to people with different security roles and permissions. So it is to whom we are giving the access and to whom we are not giving the access. Okay, so they are not accessible for this one. So this manage role and view as role playing the role in the security purpose. Okay, so the next one is the question and answers. So this is the question and answer setup. So it teach question and answers to understand people better, review question people have asked, and manage terms you have added. Okay, next one is the language. From here we can change the language used to ask question in question and answers. Okay, so we can see here we can change the language, in which language we have to ask the question. Okay, as per the client requirement we can see. And the next one is the linguistic schema. So it is for the import or export of file containing important information. Question and answers uses to understand your data set and custom terms you have taught. Question and answers to understand. Okay, so linguistic schema is used for that. And that's it. In the modeling tab we covered these things, and we will see the view tab after this video. Okay, so for further information you have to see my playlist and subscribe my channel for the next videos. Thank you so much for watching.